today's conversation is really about what is the context, what is the information that we can glean from our art and culture through music.
We want to give you some of this music in the context of the conversation.
If you ever hear a rap song that to you raises an issue, I guarantee you there's at least 10 other rap songs that critique that specific thing.
The thing that I love more even than music itself is really understanding how music connects to people. It is so powerful that it compels all of us to come together in this room just to talk about it.
What a woman must do.
We all as artists are always like, how can we keep doing this? Or even just teachers or artists, when as generations change, how can we still keep communicating?
I had to sit and think about, what do I want my brand to represent? They don't really care. If somebody hears a song of mine, even if it's not a song of my choice, is there still something in that song that's going to represent what I stand for? The media can't stand this.
If we can't at least set aside just a little bit of our hesitation about hearing it, then we'll never be able to scholarly have a dialogue around what this music means to the people who listen to it day in and day out.